Hello everybody, this is Nick. See if I'm recording. I can't tell, probably not. But, so everybody, this is Nick. Thought I'd take you on a stormy afternoon to Gleeson, Arizona. And it's a small little ghost town out here. It's got like two buildings left. I might not stop there because there's a bunch of storms around me. I don't want to get rained on. Have to drive through wet, unwet roads. It's not fun. But we'll see how it goes. So, we're pretty close to Gleeson now. Just around the bend, I think. Here's the Gleeson Cemetery. I don't know if you can see that. Not much to look at. There's a couple of people that live out here. But not much. There's an old shack for you. Tiny place for sale. You can always come out here and live. Be great, huh? Okay, here it is. Oh, it's sandy. There's a Joe Bono, it says on it. I don't know what it's for. It's not the old jail. It must be some kind of mining office or something. And across the street there, past the stop sign, is it's the old jail. I'm going to go there too. But there you go. This is wide up. Must have walked out here somewhere. And all those other guys in that movie Tombstone. This is just a little bit east of Tombstone. Not much here anymore. There's another place down the road a little bit that has some more ruins. Stork Gleeson Jail. We're gonna drive around here. Somebody living here. That was pretty neat. 1910 it was built, they say. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. It's fucking hot. I gotta get home before my roads are rained out.